Hi again, thanks for calling in. This evening is just a celebration of paint, and I wanted to paint a Kingfisher. I saw a Kingfisher painted by Elaine over in Hong Kong, and I thought I'd have a go again this evening myself. So, a bit of fun, and always nice to end the day by pushing some paint around on shoe and paper. Thanks for calling by. Oh, for those who are curious about the Chinese painting exhibition, I'm still working very hard on that. I'm not showing any real previews now because I want the actual finished short to be a surprise. And in the beginning phases, I put up some of my digital sketches. But at the moment, I'm just working very hard on getting it together. Reillusion have opened up so many more exciting avenues because they've added so much into version 4 that I've had to sit down and scrub mini scenes and rebuild them. That because there are so many more beautiful effects to go in there. Currently, if you remember, I did a movie called The Farm, a short sample called The Farm, Great Big Tree Out at Sea. Well, that's very much more expanded, but what I'm designing there are water wheels, incredible silk windmill devices which power the water up the trees to the fields, and that takes some time. I remember when you're working in animation, even with Reillusion's iClone, it can be about 2 weeks to build the set and more, a basic set with a few buildings in. And then you're looking at maybe a day's work for maybe 20 to 60 seconds output. And a day for me can be, it could be a 12-hour stint. So it's a complex issue and one that I'm working on very hard. Anyway, thanks for calling by. And at the tail end of this video, there are just a few bits and pieces of some very early set work in version 2 iClone, where I've mapped the painting here onto digital silk and stuck in some of the new animals that Reillusion have. Anyway, have some fun, and we'll catch you later. Bye-bye.
Morning. Mm-hmm.